everybody. My name is Matt Elliott at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. Today, I'm here to show you an absolutely fantastic pickup camper that we just got in. Now, I have a pickup camper myself and I love them because they're so versatile. You know, I can pull things behind, and one of the best things about them is that I can get into little spots, which means I don't have to plan in advance. I can go boondocking or I can get into a smaller campsite, which means I can be more spontaneous. That's the beauty of these things. Once I get where I'm going, it's easy to take them out of the truck and then I can take off and run around. But either way, I've got a small footprint and I'm ready to go all the time. So I love these things. Now this one is the Lance 855. It's a 2020 model and it is in absolutely pristine condition. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about the quality of the product as we go. So the first thing you notice about this Lance is it has a full fiberglass enclosure on the front. A lot of campers over the years have had that front cap area be a place where water damage can occur because it's always beating into the wind. But this has an enclosure on the front that's kind of like putting the hull of a boat on the end of your camper, and it eliminates that kind of a problem. There's another thing that's really cool about this camper, and that is that it has solar panels already installed to reinforce your batteries, and it has roof racks on it. So if you want to put something up on top of your roof, like maybe a small kayak or some cargo stuff, you can put it up there. Now, this has a beautiful smooth side exterior finish. It's in perfect shape, no damage, no marks. You'll notice that we have the frameless windows on this Lance, and those are great because they don't have the transmission of heat the way that an aluminum frame window does, and so you get a lot less condensation. Coupled with the fact that this has dual pane glass, that is a really big deal. It really cuts down on heat transfer. It's great in really hot weather. It's tinted glass, so it cuts down on sun damage. I mean, it's just a really, really nice window. Most campers aren't gonna have dual pane glass. That makes it a wonderful product there. Now, as we come out here, we see we have the power jacks. These are easy to use. There's a controller for them, so you can unload and load and unload in your truck. And then up here, when we look up, we see we have a slide topper awning. This actually has a slide out, which makes it a very nice camper. And then the slide topper keeps the debris off the top of your slide, so you don't get pine cones and stuff stuck up in there. We have some nice storage areas, beautiful cabinets with magnets to hold them up out of the way. And you can look in here, and the whole coach is just as tidy as this compartment. Everything's very clean. So as we come around here, this has a ladder, and when you look at a Lance, they have a much heavier duty ladder. It's a nice big thing to hold on to, and it swings down when you need it, but it swings up so you can get to your generator. This has a 2500 watt generator already installed, so you're completely autonomous. You don't even need power at a campsite to use everything in this coach, including the air conditioning. As we look back here, you'll see there's a camera already installed. There's also a monitor that comes with this. So this vehicle is all set up to have a backup camera in use, so it's easy for you to back up to your boat trailer or your campsite and see what's going on. So that's dynamite. A couple other things I want to show you here. All the details about this camper are listed right here. It's got a dry weight of 3,300 pounds. So this is really important. Your truck needs to have enough payload to haul that and more. So if you have a half ton truck or even most three quarter ton trucks, it's going to be too light for this camper. If you need to know for sure, give me a call and I'll help you rate your truck to make sure you can haul this thing. Okay, let's keep going. You see back here, we have an awning on the back of the coach so we can open this out over our door entry. Makes it really nice and easy to get to. This is a local rig, Oregon rig. It's still even got current plates on it. Let's go this way. Now, one of the things that's really important about this coach is that this is a Four Seasons coach. And what that means is there's no external plumbing. So all the gate valves and all of the holding tanks and everything is internal. And if my furnace is on, I can use this below freezing weather. And that makes it an excellent hunting rig. And I like mine. Mine's a Four Season. And I like that because I can just leave it ready to go and keep the heat on in there so I don't have to worry about it freezing up even when I'm not using it. That's a great, great feature. Now, the other thing I want to point out about this coach is the superstructure on the outside is an all laminated superstructure, and they have a special material in the sidewall that prevents delamination. So there's no wood in there. It's this composite stuff that just does, it's waterproof, it's not biodegradable, and it really helps things stay tight. This also has a fully bonded one-piece roof, so there's really no place up in that roof for water to be. So even if you make a hole, you're going to have very limited damage. The Lances are well known for their quality. They're one of the benchmark products you can look at in a pickup camper. Okay, so now we got an outside shower here. You can see right here is where you get to your propane bottles. There's a couple of them in there. That's a big supply. 10 gallons is a lot of propane for a rig like this. It doesn't take a lot to heat this coach. It's a small thing. And also, of course, you have cooking, but that doesn't use much. And the refrigerator here can use a little propane, but that's a long supply. Everything on this coach, as we look around it, is absolutely immaculate. Now, let's take a look inside and see what that's like. Okay, let's take a look at the interior on this Lance 855. Okay, first thing you'll notice is that in a camper, a slide out makes all the difference in the world. It makes this a really comfortable place to be. And so the design gives me maximum space, and it's all very well done. So for example, let's take a look at the bathroom. So we have a pocket door here. And so not having to swing means I can get in and out even when the slide's in. This is what we call a wet bath. You can see that the toilet, the sink, the medicine cabinet, the shower, clothes rack, all that stuff is in a single one-piece fiberglass enclosure. And what's great about that is I can get this whole thing wet. It won't hurt anything. It's easy to clean, it's easy to dry. And then since I'm not making little separate areas for showers and toilets and things, I get a lot more actual room by doing it this way. So it's a great design to conserve space and maximize giving yourself a nice bathroom. So now we look back here, there's storage down here. That's a little battery disconnect, which is a pretty handy feature to have on your coach. Whoop, I'm doing this backwards. They've got pull-out drawers under here. Now see these little vinyls here? They snap up on all your vents and your overhead spaces. So if you want to prevent sun from coming in, then you can just snap those on. It makes good insulation too. This is a bunk shelf that folds up out of the way so you don't have to deal with it at all. That gives you the full length of your dining area. But if you have a little kid that wants to sleep, or you have some extra storage things, maybe fishing poles, you can flip this down and you can put all that stuff in here. So that's a real versatile design. They also have really heavy, nice vinyl finishes. Their cushions are extremely well made. The one thing I really love, and I have this in my rig, this is a dream dinette. So the dream dinette's cool because there's no post where your feet go, so it's easy to get in and out. And also it slides up and down into place when you're making a bed out of it. So it's just on a traveler. It doesn't have to be taken apart and is pretty easy to use. So that's dynamite. Now let's look right here. We've got this storage area here. It has the potential for hanging. The previous owner also installed this little pull-out pantry. It's really well done, and that comes in extremely handy. And then you've got lots of drawers. Now, when you look at the quality of craftsmanship on a Lance, it's so much different than a typical RV, because you'll look at this. This is all quarter-inch ply. That's quarter-inch ply. Most companies use this, what we call wallboard, which is a very, very thin veneer, and you could touch it and it goes wobble, wobble, wobble like that. But everything in this coach is made with this stuff. If you take a look at these superstructures here, you'll notice this is all cut out of one piece of material. There's no seams or joints in the corners, which means there's nothing to squeak or rattle, and they last forever. This is extremely well done. So that's dynamite, and everything you see in this coach is all cut out of one piece material like that. See, like that TV cabinet, see over there? That's all one piece. Now, here we have a nice big oven. We've got a nice three-top cooker, a little bit of counter space, got a microwave up here. And then right here, more storage and shelving, so you don't have any wasted space there. Here's your monitor controls and your generator start. This, you can just fire up the generator whenever you want. So as we look around here too, We've got a nice big gas electric refrigerator, and this will work even on 12 volts, so you can turn it on and run it while you're driving. You can turn off your propane and still provide cold for your food. That's really nice. Up here in the bedding area, we've got a full-length residential queen, plenty of room for people, lots of storage. There's bunks and storage shelves and nightstands, and a little dresser closet up there, and then a great big skylight, and that can open up and ventilate, and it can also close. Listen, this thing has really everything that you would want in a camper, and you won't find a nicer used one. I absolutely love this camper. So that's a quick look at the Lance 855. This is a 2020, and like I said, it's absolutely pristine. It's a great quality product, it's had a great previous owner, and it's being sold at a great dealership, so you can be assured of your satisfaction. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'd love to talk to you about it in person or on the phone. So feel free to give me a call. My name is Matt Elliott. You can reach me at 541-954-8495. Thanks for watching the video. You have a great day.